In third place, second runner-up, give it up for Deborah Gordon.
Who will be your